Hello friends, welcome to 5 Minutes Tech. This is Oppo F11 Pro smartphone. In this video, we will learn how you can set face unlock on your phone Oppo F11 Pro. First of all, you need to go to the settings in your phone Oppo F11 Pro. Click here for settings. Now click on fingerprint, face and passcode. Now click on face. Draw the pattern for authentication. Click on enroll face and click continue. Place your phone in front of you. Yes, face is registered successfully. Now go to home screen and try to open your phone with your face. Yes, it's open. So in this way you can easily set face unlock in your phone Oppo F11 Pro. That's all friends. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos and take care. Bye.